Well, today marks 25 years since the devastating fire at the Old Talbott Tavern in Bardstown.
The fire shut down the business for 20 months, and to recognize the efforts of first responders, today the owners are donating lunch to Bardstown Police, the Nelson County Sheriff's Department, EMS, and Bardstown Fire. In addition to the lunch donation, the Old Talbott Tavern will be offering a food and drink special. The Talbott Tavern has been welcoming visitors since 1779.